and she just pulls me in to kiss me, I would simply just pass away, bro.
Stop using vocal fry, please. Stop. Okay, yes, so he's speaking with vocal fry, which is when our vocal folds come together, but very loosely, and then air sort of trickles through them in a really gross, kind of crackling, bubbly way. It's speaking with no support whatsoever. Now, it's not gonna be physically harmful to your voice, but it is a super bad habit, and you sound really disinterested in what you're talking about. Like, if I did this TikTok like this, I'd be like, hey guys, no one would listen to this. No one would watch this. Speak with support, always!
Answer to that is, really not that high. Because when you sound like this...
This guy has an insanely deep voice. How does he do it? And can you do it too? Two things at play here. If you watch the video again, you'll notice that his larynx, his throat area, is really large. He also likely has abnormally large vocal cords, which allows him to produce those really low frequencies. So his vocal cords are gonna be really big and really thick. Can you do this too? The answer is yes and no. Yes, because as speakers and singers, we know how to make our voices go up and our voices go down, but eventually you're gonna hit that physical limit where your voice simply won't vibrate any lower. Hi everyone, my name is Nick, and if you want to learn how to sing, here are my top 5 songs that you should learn first.
Starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose, wherever it goes, I always know.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad, take a sad song and make it better.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
Mozart wrote a song called Lick Me in the A**, and here's what it sounds like.
Tried making a chicken and veggie one pan meal?
No, but I once let the love of my life walk away because I didn't want kids and she did. And I spent the next 20 years lonely and miserable, and comes to find out she never did have kids. She just didn't want me.
How to piss off a musician in one easy step.
Play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
I sit by myself, talking to the moon, trying to get to you.
If you're a singer who likes to work out, here are a few things you should be aware of. Number one, one of the worst things you can do is when you work out, it go like this. Ah! Basically what you're doing is taking your vocal folds and going like this. Bah! Number two is go easy on the head, neck, and shoulder area. We want this to be nice and flexible because when we sing, we need to have that flexibility and movement. Sometimes if you work it out too much, it can get really tight and tense and our shoulders actually can creep up like that. In my opinion, yoga and stretching are the best exercises for singers because it's a good workout and it keeps our muscles nice and flexible.
Every breath, and every day you're in this place, you're 2 days nearer death, but you go. Well, a process man am I, and I'm telling you no lie. I work and breathe among the fumes that trail across the sky. There's thunder all around me, and there's poison in the air. There's a lousy smell that smacks of hell and dust all in me hair. And it's go, boys, go. They'll time your every breath. And every day you're in this place, you're 2 days nearer death. But you go. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you are.
You're here.
Lights will guide.
2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones. And I will try to fix you.
Harder tempo challenge for musicians.
Okay, this is the worst voice crack I've ever heard.
In Bethlehem in Israel, this blessed babe was born, laid within a manger upon this blessed morn. The witch's mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
As the earth runs to the ground, oh, girl, it's you. As the atom bomb locks in, oh girl, it's you.
Saying I love you is not the words I want to hear from you. It's not that I want you not to say, but if you only knew how easy it would be to show me how you feel. More than words is all you have to do to make it real, and you wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I already know.
Do you be a voice actor? Duet this video to find out. 4 scripts, 50 seconds. This is the car commercial voiceover challenge. Starting now.
Sometimes having no plan is the best plan of all. So go wherever the road takes you in the all-new 2021 Subaru Outback. Life is full of things to worry about. Luckily, your new Toyota Corolla, with its industry-leading safety and design, won't be one of them. Toyota, let's go places. Superior design, outstanding quality, and the drive to innovate. Mercedes-Benz. The best or nothing.
Right now, you can lease a 2021 Ford Escape for as low as $189 a month. So go further and visit your local Ford dealer today.
We'll do it all. Everything on our own. If I just lay here, would my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
Into the thick of it, but it's in a minor key.
Into the thick of it, into the thick of it, into the thick of it. We're tramping through the bush, on and on we push, into the thick of it, but we can't see where we're going.
I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like.
You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together is within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she loved me.
How much you love and all your lovers' revenge. You and me could write a bad romance.
Stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two.
One, two, three.
Wise men say only fools rush in.
Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
super spy.
Super spy!
Evils met its match. I'll tell you why. I'm an international
super spy.
What can I offer you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Castaways, we are castaways.
What time am I going on?
Going on what?
The show! What am I going on the show? I have a great act.
I dreamed a dream of time gone by, where hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God will be forgiving.
Oh my God!
How much you love and all your lovers revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Whoa, whoa.
Dante do it shit like
dude, what is he saying?
This is Sing With Me. I spend all of the love I saved.
We were always a losing game.
Small town boy in a big arcade.
I got addicted to a losing game.
Oh,
oh.
All I know.
All I know.
Loving you is a losing game.
That was made in 2014. Dyed my hair blue. It came out a C6 soda green. I like vintage dresses when they fall just below my knees. I pretend I scrape them climbing over trees.
Hallelujah,
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.